Today we're going over to the Southeast Alaska State Fair, and we're going to do a little vet demo with some of the farm animals. So he's got four chambers in his stomach. It's like a great big bacteria and protozoal vat, and it's making gases. It's fun for kids not only to see like the animals in the barn, but also to see a little bit of the science. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Willow, can you help us? We're gonna paint the other side of him.
For their main presentation, Michelle and the girls must draw bones and a heart on the side of a Shetland pony using non-toxic paints.
Hold on, Sparky. He's a little sensitive, just watch yourself.
Shetland ponies are smaller versions of common domestic horses, usually only growing about 3.5 feet tall.
How about just the heart on the other side?
Can I draw it like a pretty heart?
Yeah.
Is there a red? We're gonna try and be artists and draw a skeleton on a pony, but I'm really not sure how that's gonna work out.
I don't think it is.
Do purple and blue make red?
Oh. Oh my gosh, we're gonna send you back to kindergarten. Primary
Does purple
colors.
Purple and orange make primary? Red? Does anything make red?
So did you guys see this pony?
Yeah.
What, is he a zebra? It's really fun here at the fair because all the kids line up. So many kids want to be vets. It's so fun to share with them. What do you think that is?
That's his bones.
That's his bones, right. What bones do you think these are?
His ribs.
His ribs, same as you, right?
Watch behind because there's bugs now, so he's gonna try and kick them.
Just step back from his back end, okay? You know what, all those outfits are maybe scaring him a bit. Can you guys just step to the back a bit? Thank you. When you're trying to work around animals safely, it can be a little stressful. It takes a lot of helpers to keep it safe, so it was good to have the girls there. And look at his teeth. We'll see if he'll show us his teeth.
Whoa,
he's got nice teeth. It was really fun working with
it
the kids.
It was a gong show working with the kids.
Yep.
Watch. But we persevered, we got it done.
Good boy. Oh, there he goes. Thanks, guys.